Alright, so guys, in this video, I recorded myself playing Horde Rush, and at the moment, I had no idea I was recording, just so you know, so I'm not going to be talking at all. I was just playing completely silent because I didn't think I was recording. So I'll just be playing the game and just like notice how I go for the team multipliers all the time. Those are probably the most important thing to get a lot of points. And I use a set amount of weapons that I like to use that I think is the best for Horde Rush and stuff. So just watch me play and stuff and just see how I score over 200,000 points in solo Horde Rush. Hope you guys enjoy.